particularly because he's sitting there on the hill. Two turns to the Hanging Gardens. Let's bring our military back. Really just need to worry about the spearmen. Get another farm on that hill. Okay, we'll get our reinforcements here in a second. Yeah, boy.
I think that if ever a mortal heard the word of God, it would be in a garden at the cool of the day.
Alright, so we have the Hanging Gardens. I could just keep rushing wonders like crazy, but I think I will put my efforts elsewhere. Perhaps another archer, considering our current conflicts. Guy again. So he'll probably get a heal soon, but I still don't think we're in a whole lot of danger of losing the city. Oh, I see a second city on the coast there. Finally did that. Move there. Attack him. There we go. There's another one taken care of. So we'll just heal. Ooh, Vienna. I don't want to deal with that. That's annoying. And this spearman should die now. And his little runaway check didn't work, so should take out this unit as well. Cool. They've got their citizens, granary's almost done there. And we've got another archer, which is good. Alright, so let's start building. Do I want any of this? Do I need another worker? No. Culture, this is actually a lot of culture. And a free social policy would be good too. But so would all of these buildings. Let's go ahead and it's a lot of culture. I want Stonehenge if I can get it. I don't need a farm there at all. That's a bad suggestion. I'll heal him, and we'll just continue on here. Heal, this guy is going to take accuracy 2 and garrison, and this guy might as well come up and start improving tiles for Busan here. I believe Stonehenge is still available. Now that I said that, I probably just jinxed myself, of course. Do that. I think I'm going to keep 2 archers up here. Let's get a monument out there. And this guy needs to come improve this, actually, so why don't we bring him up to help that cause. And I will just have him on alert for now. And you too. lighthouse just got taken. And you're gonna give me a ton of stuff. I don't want your cities though, I'll tell you that much. I will take max gold. What else do you have? Anything? Yeah, that, cool. Well, that worked out well. Made peace.
The only thing that saves us from the bureaucracy is its inefficiency.
It's a great quote. Love that. That worked out really well. So we're gonna do a farm there, and now we can actually, we have a peace treaty for a while. I've got the money to upgrade him, so I might as well. And let's go into education. That worked out really, really well. Let's go get our third city, shall we?
Hey, Mike.
Yes, yes, let's work together. Let's be friends. Alright, since he's down there doing his thing, we can just go deal with these barbarians, get our city. That's done. You wanna mine there? I can't build lumber mills yet. I think I'm gonna give him another farm. Aww, and there goes Stonehenge. We were just right there too. Alright, I want a settler. It's only 3 turns away. Actually I don't want to do that yet. Pretty much have our way with this, I think. We'll wait it out. I don't think he can do a whole lot. And our settler's not quite ready. Take a little bombard from the ship. Just waltz into this. And Dublin loves me for that. Guess what? You're about to love me even more. Actually, where's my policy? No, I think I'll get representation. Because we're about to found this city. And it can do a bunch of damage to this. And, but I'm still gonna pay them to be our friend. Oh crap, we're still at war. I need to fix that. Make peace. And it's the same ratio there. I don't want to spend all 1,000, so I'll just do that for now. And I'll just have him heal. Alright. We've got 2 ships. It's alright. Should be alright. They love the king. Alright, so they're gonna grow even faster. Take drill 2. Let's build a... Let's spam out some buildings here. Easy as pie. And we're gonna go right there. Actually want a worker down here quickly. Colossus is gone. Annoyed that we didn't get Stonehenge, but it happens, no big deal. We don't desperately need any of these other wonders, so. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I could have killed him right there, but I misclicked. So that's a fail. Alright, let's bring this guy down. Monument's gonna be done. That'll be good. Okay, what do we want to build up here? The library. We will start by improving something. Maybe we'll buy him this cattle tile. We need to explore. Alright, let's found the city. Let's they work in two food. That's I need to get sailing. And let's get some stuff going, I guess. Let's build. A lot of gold from the market, a lot of gold from the mint. A little bit of happiness is going to be nice. Pyramids, Oracle, Chichen Itza. So we could use the happiness from that. The four happiness would be strong. Plus the Golden Age thing is nice. And we're going to start with what here? I guess a granary. Have our archers explore like bosses. Yeah. I don't care if they're vulnerable. I'm just gonna run around and do stuff. Here's a wonder. A little happiness there. That's good. Peace treaty expired. Hopefully that doesn't hurt us. Could buy this, and buy this. And that's going to give him better tiles to work. Plus we can move that guy there. And that guy can do this stone. Should probably bring these guys home.
He who commands the sea has command of everything.
Good thing I have coffee. It's given me lots of strength to power through this let's play. Alright, now let's go back to education. And, you know what, let's buy them a monument. Ooh, that could hurt. Quarry, pasture. I'll give him some support here. Pyramids are gone, that's alright. Eight turns to the Chichen Itza. It'll be happiness for us.
Three things are necessary for the salvation of man. To know what he ought to believe, to know what he ought to desire, and to know what he ought to do.
Alright. Some promotions going on here. I need to give somebody a rough terrain bonus because those two were open. Nice. Bring our pikemen up here, I think. New unit from Dublin, what'd you give me? A warrior? Meh, I'll take it. Guess bring him up there too. And I think they like me a little bit for that. And they're cultured. Rational. But the culture is really nice. And I can't friend them up yet because I don't want to pay for negative crap here. And that was a big boost to our culture at the moment. Our culture is really weak. And they're friends again. Golden Age is ended. Happiness is alright. Alright. Let's bring these guys home. Could build another city down here somewhere. We're there. It's all deserty though. Pretty happy with these three. I think we could maybe take over Cusco for some mid-game entertainment. City has grown really fast, which is good. Oh man, he's gonna... I want these gems. He's getting close. I don't know if I was in danger of losing that, but I can work that and get some more happiness online at the moment. That works. Please don't crash me again. Come on, don't crash on me. Please? I'll be super annoyed. Son of a... That's so annoying. Come on. Well, I wonder if I can save it this time, since it's not totally frozen. Just do a quick save. Did that help? Is it gonna... No? No? Alright, let's save. LP. Save. Okay. Well, I guess that's as good of a time as any. Hopefully I can load that when we get back. Yay for... Crashy games. Huzzah. But seriously, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this so far. And we'll do more videos here soon. Thanks for watching, guys. Talk to you soon.